that, Kirsten. We are just now seeing Andy Green get off the plane and heading onto the tarmac. You see that silver thing right there? That is the Lombardi Trophy. They won Super Bowl 58 last night, a triumphant victory for Reed and the Kansas City Chiefs. And as you can see here, that's Mayor Quentin Lucas. You know, they're talking over there. I mean, this team just landed, and you know they're getting the boatload of applause from city leaders. And now they will be going off to these buses, as you can see on the right side of the screen. Take a look at that. You can see it a little bit. That is the Lombardi Trophy. That is Andy Reid's third Lombardi Trophy with this team. Now, one thing everybody's wondering, where is Patrick Mahomes going? He is not on this flight. He was at Disneyland today, now the Super Bowl MVP. You know, he has a ton of other stuff he's got to do, but let's go back and take a look at some of these other players getting off the plane. It's a little bit dark out here. You know, this flight was delayed by about 15 minutes, but now they're landed, they're here, and now the celebration is about to begin. Wednesday is going to be the parade down in Kansas City, and we will be seeing the Chiefs once again at Union Station, where the Lombardi Trophy will once again be held. But rest assured, Chiefs fans, your Super Bowl champion Chiefs of Super Bowl 58 are here in Kansas City, and the celebration is about to begin. Kirsten, back to the studio.
I'm with you on that.